Hey, Buckle.
Stan, you're still here? Everyone in the neighborhood has evacuated. Even my friends Julius and Rachel Epstein left. They're beavers, Stan.
I appreciate the concern, Buckle, but we'll be fine.
The roads aren't passable anymore, but I've got an amphibious vehicle. I'm gonna go get Shari, and we'll stop by on our way out. I pray you come with us, my friend.
Stan, are you sure we shouldn't go with them? The seawall could break any minute.
For the last time, we'll be fine. We have weeks of supplies, and the house is completely watertight.
How do you know that?
Remember when everyone was worried about anthrax and dirty bombs a few years ago, even though they should be far, far more worried about it now? Trust me, I know what I'm talking about.
I remember.
Well, I everything-proofed the house. It's sealed against anthrax, radiation, water.
This dumb bastard's gonna get us all killed! We have to evacuate!
We are staying right here.
Not I, said the guy who lived and was beautiful. I'm going with Redbeard Raccoon Coat. Anyone who's interested in living and not being stupid and crazy, I suggest you join me.
And anyone who trusts my judgment as the protector of this family, I suggest you join me. Francine?
I'm sorry, Stan, but when there's a crisis, you make bad decisions. They sound reasonable in the moment, but they always end badly.
That's ridiculous.
I know it's hard to hear, Stan, but it's true. Come on, kids.
I'm with Mommy!
Betrayal!
I have to stay, Mom. If the zoo floods, I need to be here so I can start rescuing animals. Besides, I think the house will probably hold.
I'm with you, babe.
See what a good wife Jeff is, Francine? He sticks by her husband.
I'll stay with you, Roger.
You're still here?
Come on, you guys!
How can you trust that guy over me, your own husband?
You're not giving me any choice! Staying here is a perfect example of you making a bad crisis decision.
I still don't understand why we couldn't have taken the Solara.
The Solara is not amphibious, my sweet Semitic treasure!
Francine, staying here is not a bad decision. I've prepared for this.
I finally did it. I've made my decision about whether to stay or go. It took a lot of soul searching, but in the end...
Shut up, Klaus! Punt!
Haley, please come with us.
I can't, Mom. What of the animals?
Why do you have to say it like that?
No! The seawall has broken!
What an exciting first date!
We're not dating, you miserable cow!
You're funny!
Oh, my God.